We should be good to go now. Time to die.
Yep. That's right. Nerd humor. Gun vision.
All right, redfish. I'll get that in a second.
Redfish is ready.
Got Revan running interference.
Yes! Yes! Assist me, customer! That customer was a champion.
Okay, two redfish needed. And they're wanting a lot of onion rings today.
It's a side day.
Yeah.
I'll slow him down for ya!
I love this music. It's so dumb.
Alright, can you start cleaning up some of the messes, Revan?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Well, we have a basin. I didn't even know that.
Redfish, bluefish.
Greenfish.
One fish, two fish.
We have such a fancy little diner.
Oh, with the fireplace and the fucking cabaret flooring.
Yeah. And then look at our side of the diner.
Red and blue fish and we're done.
Okay.
Well, just a blue fish, sorry.
Oh, okay.
Like yeah, my it. Brain.
Our dish boy ran away with the pink fish.
Oh, yes.
Sorry,
the greatest meal.
No entry. No entry! Alright, what all did we get? So how does the ordering terminal work? I still don't get it.
It's only good. You just have to use it and it takes everyone's order. It only decreases their like waiting to order patients.
Oh. And I feel like that's really, I feel like it's just not necessary unless you're playing by yourself.
It's good if you have a big restaurant, like say like 5 tables. But in this situation, it's not a problem to take people's orders.
Yeah.
Because it's just a quick in and out kind of deal.
Okay, that's what
I don't think we're going to make it too far, though.
Go to sleep if you're tired, Rogue. No. Don't just sit here, you stare at me and yawn. You fucking. Ugh.
Get out of my way. I love how you try to take my fish without a plate.
It'd be like that sometimes, okay? I need a blue fish accessible.
And plate that pink fish, and then I'll drop the other pink fish so you can plate this one. That way you're just not burning fish.
Burn fish. Got it.
Had to be the mighty fish protector. Wildlife preservation and all that shit. Not entirely sure that quite applies in this situation, but you know.
Why do they always want pink fish? What's wrong with blue fish?
They're back at the pink.
Pink fish all around.
Yeah.
Get out of my kitchen!
Okay, we'll need one more blue fish.
Mm-hmm. Can you plate that? I'm like stuck. Ooh, but I'll go serve one of the blue fishes if I need to.
No, you don't have to.
Oh my god, the grease.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. You're not allowed to leave. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This is a prison now.
A fish prison.
I will be stopped. Damn it.
So much for that. Low key, like, I'm kind of hungry for some onion rings now. I haven't had good onion rings in a while.
Rogue, leave the cat alone!
No.
Dang, now I am.
Should've went to Sonic.
Yeah, because I'm hungry now.
I'm just tired.
I don't know which
one. Yeah, we cannot handle ice cream.
This is no.
We're just very constrained right now.
Yeah.
That's the problem with diners. There's just no space, like, at all.
We could get another dining table.
But where would we even put it?
Get rid of the research, or not the research desk, but the call desk. We don't really need it right now. We're not calling people in.
Yeah, that's how the only spot to put it.
Don't even have to really get rid of it, you can just move it somewhere.
Well, just go and get the dining table out. Yeah, that works for the calling desk. And put it a oven standing.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Oh.
Wait, what? Sorry.
Whatever we do, we're not gonna get, oysters. That was awful. Oh, they've got a fire thing? Decrease patience?
Oh, because they're so close to the hob.
Hang on. Move the hob.
Just swap these.
LOL. Why? Why do we get away with this? It makes no sense.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready.
Hi, Rogue.
Yep.
Oh god, the game threw me off. It put the pink fish where the blue fish was. I'll come out and get dirty plates when I need to.
Yeah, it's not that bad right now. Bluefish.
Okay, 1 second. Oh, I didn't need to get two pinkfish. Ah! Good thing that's a safety hop.
Not even a safety hop, it's just a normal hop. Yeah, food burns twice as fast. No, I remember.
Well, I think the safety hop just means, like, it won't light on fire.
Yeah. Yeah, that's not a safety hob, though. That's just a regular hob. And, no, I don't think the safety hob doesn't light on fire. I think it just,
It burns slower.
Yeah. And I'm pretty sure that's not a safety hob. I think that's just a regular hob. The reason that it's different from the two hobs that we have already is those are the starter hobs, which are actually slower than a regular hob.
I didn't know that. Bro.
This breaks the shift.
Well, you could have told me you were picking it up. It's no great communication skill.
Taking this order. They want a bluefish and onion rings. This next order wants a pinkfish. I'm serving the pinkfish.
I'll give you a pinkfish.
Oh god. Oh. Hold up. Hey, this is PG. We'll definitely have to get the stack of plates when we can, because this is ridiculous.
Yeah, give me that bluefish.
We all know that when the Revan is tired, his humor goes downhill real quick.
Is the bluefish the last fish? Okay, no, there's...
We had a pinkfish, and there's another order coming in.
Oh yeah, because we have the thing where people can still come in.
We're gonna need plates.
Okay, there you go. I just want a bluefish.
And...
Okay, what does the last one do? Customers will sit at tables before they're cleaned. That'll be helpful. But we still need
plates. A little.
We have any room to get that fucking place, though. Okay, this rug.
So we have a dartboard and another fireplace. I don't know where we put the fireplace.
We could put
I guess like on the bottom side, like here.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
And get a dartboard that takes up wall space. Perfect.
Where'd this come from?
Oh, it's because there was like a thing there.
Okay, then. Hey, our walls match now. Oh.
Yay.
Are people just gonna throw darts like from the dining area to the kitchen?
Yeah.
It's the same intended purpose.
Yeah.
Casually, the additional little show of the fucking kitchen staff trying not to get hit by darts.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to put these down. Okay. Alright. Let go. Let go my echo. What the heck is that?
Looked like burnt a burnt onion.
It looked like a burger. I'm so confused.
blame the customers on that one, or for that one.
I just... Is that a... Yeah.
It's good. You're okay.
The friends are like, did I just plate a raw fish? But then I remember you can't plate raw food, so never mind. I don't know. Listen, I'm a little slow right now.
When are you not?
Oh! That's hurtful.
Lots of pink fish.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Oh my god.
Oh god, the lag. I don't understand why it lags so much when we're like 500 feet away.
Well, it's because it also has to send it to Revan.
God damn it, Revan.
500 feet away? What are you, like, three doors down?
Oh god.
No, it's more like... Alright, now it's bluefish time.
Oh my god.
No! No! Fucking die! That was... I can't even be mad. That was fair. I can't even be really that mad. God damn. I hate you so much.
Car's just so lost. He's like, what the fuck is going on?
Yeah, I don't really know what happened.
Three doors down is a band.
Yeah. After I said, what are you three doors down, she started singing Kryptonite. God, you really need to catch up on your punk rock card. Seriously.
Yeah,
on,
damn! Man. What do you do with your life?
Actually, that's not even punk rock. That's just regular rock.
It's alt. Considered alt.
Yeah. Still. I suppose I should probably do the dishes, though.
It'll help.
I ran away at the end of the night.
Oh my gosh.
My spine hurts!
Oh well.
Put the bag.
No, I don't want fucking breadsticks. Holy shit.
We can't really afford anything because just we have no space, and we're getting 5 more customers. Like this design that we've chosen is torture.
It's not that bad, though. We don't really need anything. Revan. Thank you.
Sorry, I was thinking.
Thinking's hard.
It really is. And I was kind of looking around, seeing if there was any way I could make it a little bit more efficient without having to completely redesign the entire fucking building. The answer is no.
Makes sense.
I bet you we could have a more efficient layout with what we have, however.
Yeah, but it's...
The amount of shit we'd have to move around would just be a pain in my ass.
And it would only improve so much. Like, I feel like diners are just kind of cursed in general.
Yeah.
The corner grabbers will make, like, more compact space nice.
Honestly, the big problem is that diners are always only this big. I want diner counters in a larger restaurant. Like a medium, a medium-sized restaurant. It doesn't even have to be like full diner counters wall to wall. Just fucking like, just more counters, let's be honest.
I think honestly, we do need to try the bigger restaurants. Like, as scary as it is, we'd probably be doing a lot better.
We've done the bigger ones before.
Nothing.
No, I think
like
she means I think she means the Mongo big one. Where it's got like five different rooms.
Yeah.
More like three or four different rooms, but yeah.
Yeah, we could give it a shot.
Yeah. After we're done with this restaurant, I'm gonna go to sleep. But tomorrow we can play.
Yeah, it's fine. We need to eat dinner anyway.
What is dinner?
You guys haven't eaten yet? It's 7 p.m.
Yeah, we kind of had some snacks.
Fair enough. I didn't eat lunch for dinner because I had fucking leftover brats like 2 hours prior. So I just ended up having some julienne potatoes because I really like cheesy potatoes.
Oh my gosh.
Cheesy potatoes make the world go round.
We're not gonna make it. We made it!
We're not gonna make it. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Let's keep getting those fish out. No, stop. God, I can't believe we're actually gonna squeeze by with this.
That's fucking Christ.
Okay, three, two bluefish.
And a pinkfish, which he's already got done. I'm sorry, sir, you're not allowed to leave. I'm sorry, sir. I'm just a prison. The debit card.
We gotta chase him out of the restaurant.
Alright, how can we make things more difficult?
Hopefully easier? I don't wanna end over here, but I don't think we're gonna.
These are both fucking terrible!
Okay, but to be fair, they can either only change it to a pinkfish or a bluefish.
Or add, or remove onion rings, which is slightly a pain. Okay.
We just need more plates.
Yeah. And we just did 21 customers. We could easily do 22.
Plates!
And just throw the other plates away.
A workstation.
Which really don't. We literally don't need that, unfortunately.
Okay. Maybe it will also be included in the reroll.
What do we need to reroll for?
Plates? Oh, we got plates. Oh, okay. My bad.
Oh yeah, he just took off his onion rings like immediately. God.
But that's kind of nice.
Yeah, but it'd be awful like if I already plated it.
Well, I already.
I guess maybe they would just eat it, maybe not eat the onion rings. I don't know.
Probably not. They probably wait for you to take it back. God.
They just change from bluefish to pinkfish.
Well, that's not a problem, because I always try to have one of each ready. Just sometimes I get stuck cleaning grease.
Maybe they only change them, like, initially, like, there's, like, a set time that they will change, so after it's there for a second, they... Oh, no. Just forget everything I just said.
I usually don't pay attention to a word you say, so...
I know.
I know you know.
Pay attention to anything. So it's nothing personal against you. I'm just attention deficit.
Makes sense.
Bruh. Can you get some onion rings going, Robin?
I'll wash the dishes. Our customers are stalling themselves out.
Yeah, that is kind of nice when they do that.
Here's a bluefish.
Alright, that's like some grade A synergy right there. And now we're just adding one customer onto that.
We earned 8 from the onion rings.
Yeah.
They're so shit. Ugh. Oh yes, more onions, something we definitely needed.
Why would it give us a mixer?
Because it can chop the onions, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
We can get rid of one of those counters and add an extra table.
Yeah?
You don't use them, do you? Actually,
we can, in theory, add 2 tables just getting rid of those counters.
Well, we only have 1 table.
Well, yeah, that's why I said in theory we could get up 2. Yeah. Well, no, because that merged with... I think it might merge the tables, and that's the issue with this.
Okay, and take this table and put this table here, and put that table in the corner.
Still says 0.
Pick that table up and drop it. No, the one in the corner.
We'll just try dropping
that. That works too.
Yep.
Oh,
it was fixed. Okay.
No, pick, okay. There you go. Good. Did you drop it?
Good. Good.
Perfect. Fucking hell. Okay, actually, you know what? We can make this even better. Hang on. Get this fucking sink out of my way. You fucking get... Go fuck yourself, you piece of shit. Alright. Anyway.
Your sink just blocked everything.
Yeah, it'll be fine. I'll fix it in a second. Hang on.
Oh, God. Revan lagging everywhere. Well, wouldn't you want them, like, next to the
what?
Desk?
What? Are you... Oh, okay, that's your problem. That's
I don't
your
know.
Problem.
It's okay.
Whatever. Alright, see, now we can move this chair to here. To give you a walkway. There you go.
What's that?
Fuck, I don't know.
I'm just used to this place being a maze. Okay, let's go.
How much better this place would be if we had just one more line of tiles over on the left.
Yeah.
Right.
Make our kitchen just a little bit bigger. The kitchen space would not suck. Sometimes it's a fucking pain to get out of the kitchen.
Yeah.
There'll be a customer leaving at the same time.
Yeah, just.
Oh my God, he changed it again.
Put it down. Get some fish on this.
Okay.
This will be used eventually.
It definitely won't.
Now that you said it.
Add onion rings to your fucking order. Do it. Do it, you son of a bitch. And he changed his order entirely. He's got enough! Quick car, bring it to the table!
It's not 2 hours old, I promise. It's fresh. Oh, lol. The grease that this fryer makes that's closest to the sink gets cleaned by all the splashing water.
Nice. That table just above it gets cleaned too.
Can you get some onion rings going, Robin?
Yeah, sure. Not what I wanted. God fucking damn it!
Lots of pink fish.
Those yeah. Burn fast!
Allegedly. Oh yeah.
Like, I went to start chopping the next set of onion, and like, I burned instantaneously.
Yeah, you pretty much have to put all of your focus into just one at a time.
This needs to be washed because there's four. We're not continuing this restaurant, by the way.
Yeah, we can just take the experience from it.
We're not franchising this shit.
Yeah, we're lucky we made it this far. Oh my god. It's bringing us from 23 to 27.
Mm.
This is gonna be a panic. But I think we can do it as long as we're focused and there's no, like, bad RNG.
You want some Wellies, Car?
No.
What's the downside of Wellies?
You move
slightly slower. Oh, but I know that too.
It also spreads the mess.
Yeah.
That's probably bad, because I know there's some carryover where, like, you both will be outside.
Yeah. All this right, seems like it would be fucking horrifying.
Oh yeah, especially with how we already have it.
The real question is, does it add additively or multiplicatively?
Yeah.
Because then at that point, it's either 500% burning speed or fucking 800%.
Yep.
Fucking instantaneous burn. Get that shit on, like, a danger hob.
Alright, I'm gonna predict this guy's order. Well, I had one job.
You predicted wrong.
Hey, that previous guy wants a bluefish now.
Yep. Perfect. It seems like when they change their order, their patience refreshes, though, which is actually rather nice.
And completely unrealistic.
Yeah.
Customers are fucking assholes. You bite that cord and I'll bite your head.
Damn.
My cat, she messing with my cord. Looks like he's trying to bite it.
Can you start working on messes outside, Robin?
Yeah, sure. Walking. Yeah, no, like my cat, she'll just sit there and like push around and nibble at my cord and it pissed me off. Fucking show her the glory of Chinese food. Oh my god. Oh, grease! No, I was almost done! Okay, fuck it. I'm taking this fish.
What is going on?
Rubbing crap the fish.
I was trying to clean the grease where next to the hobs, but it's so much grease that it takes so right, fucking
Revan,
long.
Get some bluefish going.
Hey!
Oh my god. Bluefish. I can serve, I promise.
I'm just trying to help.
Thank you. my god. This guy changed his order at the last second. Ugh. Get that pink fish ready, Revan.
You got one over there, alright.
Hey! I asked you to get it ready. Ah.
Oh.
Just like to bring it closer. Okay.
Ah, okay. I thought you meant like can't cook it, and I'm like, what? Are you fucking dumb?
Okay, just lots of pink fish right now.
Sorry, I was trying to move it off the hob so I could cook more.
It's okay.
Damn it.
We're okay, we're gonna make it. Wait, you put the fish where I need to chop. Oh, that was so close. That was a big leap of customers.
Don't we have one more day, though?
No.
Okay, for some reason I was thinking it was 16.
Okay, we're gonna get like ice cream or oysters, I bet. Something dumb like that.
Well, I think we've gotten both already.
Okay, now we just walk out, cause God.
Okay.
Oh, hey.
Well,
okay, chef. Let's begin to. Oh.
What were you gonna say?
Begin the day so that we can fail.
Oh, sorry.
And what were you gonna say?
That's what I was asking. Quick! In the door!
Push him in! No, push him in so that we can make him angry. Get him inside! Get him inside! Go!
Can I serve?
Bring the place down.
I'll serve him this fish. Oh, you can't plate.
He doesn't want sushi.
Eat your fish!
Get this fucking onion out of the way. I gotta serve him a blue fish. He wants a blue fish. There you go, sir.
Watch, he's gonna actually change his order to a blue fish.
It's sad. Nothing is catching on fire. I wanted everything to burn.
We quit. Go away.
Read the fucking sign! Quick! This guy got out of line! Move forward! He's out of line! These guys do not know line etiquette. When someone gets pushed out of the line, you fucking kick their ass out. Fucking polite ass motherfuckers. God. Fucking leave!
Freedom! Oh. Large site.
Oh, we just got the large site?
What did we have before?
I don't know.
Fucking clue.
We don't want this.
Wasted.
We know it.
Wasted no time. Now I'm just curious about what's the difference between the other maps and the large maps.
That's a medium.
So this one's nice.
This one's probably a large because he has a 3 wide serving area, And look at how huge that dining area is. And the kitchen is entirely three wide.
It's a massive kitchen.
Yeah, and it has a waiting area.
Yeah, I think I like this one more.
By the way, I'm gonna go to bed. I'm fucking tired.
Okay, adios. Let's like why? I was gonna say let's at least start it so we can save this map, but you just quit the game for me.
Sad day.
Forget it. Forget that's how that works.
Rude.
Very rude.
You guys have a good day.
You too. Bye. Okay, thanks for joining everyone. I hope y'all enjoyed watching the chaotic mess. They will be having a Halloween update, which we thought was out, but it's not out yet. And I think it's actually DLC? But they have like Halloween dishes, Halloween outfits, cute stuff like that, so we'll be playing some more of that soon. But thank you everybody so much for joining me, and I hope to see you in the next stream. Bye!